Hi there, my name is Lawrence Mitchell, and once again I'm spending more time here in David Brower's shop in Kensington Church Street in London. One of the great things about coming to David's shop is this selection of different type of items of mice that he has, and I want to actually show you a very unusual anomaly which occurs on mice, of course, and when you get two identical groups. When I say identical groups, they actually both have the identical model number, which is 2462. It's very, very difficult to actually get the 2462 into the camera, but if you can trust me, if they both have the same model number. This one, which I'm holding, was made about 1860. This group was made, on the other hand, in 1880, and you'll notice a difference in the modelling of the base. You'll also notice a difference in quality. The detail on this particular piece is far sharper than this. At this time, it was just at the end of the period when Meissen was going through economic woes. So more often than not, they weren't getting a quality artist working at the factory. I'd also like to turn round. If we look at this piece, and you can actually see on this model, the cherubs have got a painting, and they're painting, and there's a picture. However, on this particular model, the painting's not on the easel, and it's resting on a rock, and there's hardly any decoration on the tablet. So this is just one of the anomalies that does actually occur from time to time, and makes even more interesting knowledge about Meissen.